Ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when Twitch suspends me. Do you understand how obnoxious it is when you get suspended on Twitch for doing nothing? Do you understand how freaking obnoxious that is in general? This is what Twitch did to me. This is what Twitch did. Twitch destroyed something wholesome that I was doing with our community and just suspended me for literally no reason whatsoever. And that sucks. That sucks really bad because I love Twitch, you know? I loved it. And then this happened. So now, I'm just like, are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, no, rip Big Hat. The whole point for doing Big Hat, right, was this, it was this funny thing on Twitch. Now Twitch has destroyed it. This is symbolic of what Twitch has done to me, even though I did nothing wrong. I've done nothing wrong. So, my Twitch account got suspended, right? Bye-bye, Big Hat. No more Big Hat. They suspended me even though I literally did nothing wrong on their platform. And no email from them, right? No email whatsoever, which sucks. Yeah. Twitch killed Big Hat. No more Twitch. I hate Twitch. Twitch suspended me for no reason. I got no email. I had to email them. They still haven't emailed me back. So I'm done with Twitch. I don't even care. Twitch can go die. I don't know. I don't know what I did wrong. My account is suspended on Twitch, even though I did nothing wrong. So Twitch sucks.